Ride and record. Cyclists wearing mini cameras is the latest weapon to reduce road accidents. The Amy Gillard Foundation wants the technology to encourage road users to take care.
It's barely visible, but Simon Gillett wants this tiny camera built into his sunglasses to change the road for the better for cyclists.
I definitely went on commuting, on wearing them. Press a button and you're recording, so you know that what you're looking at is what you're capturing.
He's filmed reckless actions by motorists, other cyclists and pedestrians, and now sells the glasses online. After the death of his wife Amy in a cycling accident, he sees road safety as a lifelong campaign.
The more footage that we have, the more information we can take to government, to road authorities, and also it just takes away that he said, she said when something happens.
With bike accidents on the increase, more and more riders are using this sort of technology.
I'm noticing a lot more cyclists out there with cameras, not only helmet mounted, bike mounted cameras.
Car doors get open in front of you, you get a bit of road rage. I guess they're just trying to record what happens.
And frustrated cyclists are posting their encounters on YouTube.
Good camera, mate. Come off the police.
While not everyone will welcome the extra surveillance, Simon Gillett says he'll be happy if it encourages everyone to mind their manners and pay more attention on the road.
With these, no one's going to know whose sunnies has a video in them and whose doesn't.
A study last year showed cyclists are 34 times more likely to be seriously injured than car users. Emma O'Sullivan, 10 News.